Well, hello, Success Seekers. My name is Nicole Cooper with the Success Seekers, and I'm so excited to come to you today just to really talk to you about how to turn your passion into profit. You know, one of the things that I've always had in my heart as a little girl is being true to what I want to do and not putting myself in position to do those things that I am uncomfortable doing or that I know I'm just not enjoying or I have no interest in investing my time in. And so just over the years growing up, I always found a way to incorporate what I love to do by a way of, and also putting it together with ways to make money with doing it. And just in the past couple of years, I've my vocation, which was real estate, collapsed. And I was forced to begin to scramble to look for an opportunity or look for ways that I can still earn income, but still have my time, my freedom, my flexibility, and be in control of my life. Because I discovered while I was in college, doing an internship in Atlanta, where I live now, with Bell South, I was committed to a year there. And during that year, I saw people walking around drinking black coffee, looking like zombies, sitting in cubicles, staring out the window, sometimes with nothing to do, and just having their life waste away. And do you know that we spend between 70 to 80% of our lives at our jobs or working on our jobs? Somehow incorporating with that commuting and just things, just preparation to get to our jobs. I mean, that takes up nearly, 80% of our lives. So guys, if you really want to have a valuable life and you want to have a meaningful life, I want to share with you a way that you can pursue your passion and incorporate the very things that you've always done for free, things that you've always found yourself doing whenever you had spare time. I want to show you how to take that and turn that into dollars. And I can assure you that you will live a much happier and more fulfilled life because it won't even be like working. Because see, right now, if you are working a job, when Sunday night comes, you are so stressed out that you don't even know what to do. And do you know that more heart attacks happen on Sunday on Sundays than any other day? And that's because people are thinking about getting ready for work tomorrow. And I can remember being on my internship, and I thank God that it was just an intern, because see, I had a termination date, and it wasn't a bad termination. It was an agreed upon termination because I knew I was only there for a 1 year period. But see, I had to break that up into four different quarters. Our college was in a quarter system. And from the first quarter, I sat in that cubicle thinking that I always wanted to rise to the top of corporate America and up the corporate ladder and wear my, you know, $1,000, $2,000 suits and just really portray a professional executive. And I thought that was what I wanted. But, you know, people lie to us. And one of the biggest liars is our colleges, because they don't really tell us the truth behind what we're going to experience when we go on these corporate jobs that we invest so much money and preparation for. But I want to let you know that I understand that our generation is not tolerant of being somewhere that we don't like to be. And I want to just open up the doors to share all the insight and information that I have to show you how you can take what you love to do and profit from it, turn it into dollars. So just tune into my website. Our cell phone is ringing. I'm going to sign off now. But tune into the website, as I can assure you that you will find something of value that will benefit you. And I just want to encourage you. There is hope for your future with what it is that you desire to do. And if you do what you love to do, the money will follow. So this is Nicole Cooper. I'm signing off with the Success Seekers. And I just wanted to recommend that you go to my website, because it is very important to just immerse yourself into any resources possible that will really give you direction and open up the doors and open up your eyes to dream again. To have a vision, that let that vision revive that you had when you were children, when there were no impossibilities and when failure wasn't even a thought. So I wish you the best as you go to my website, and I look forward to working with you. Bye-bye. Thank you.
I'm getting high.